With the amount of 170 million euro between 2014 and these days, we have been realizing embankment reinforcement, any activity that was needed to preserve and protect the cities, the people of Serbia from a further disaster caused by flood.
Dakle, ukupna vrednost pomoći je 170 miliona eura i to pokriva period od 2014. godine pa do danas. Dakle, to pokriva sve neophodne aktivnosti koje su bile potrebne da bi se gradovi zaštitili od daljih poplava.
The first one is that the prevention is much better than emergency. The calculation says for every euro you put in prevention, you save 6 euro when you have to restore an event after a disaster.
Dakle, govorimo da je uvek bolje sprečiti nego lečiti, dakle, prevencija je uvek bolja nego kasnije kad morate nešto da radite i kaže se da svaki jedan euro koji je uložen u prevenciju vredi 6 eura koje posle morate da iskoristite da biste nešto rekonstruisali.